In this lesson, I want to explain to you that you can be a rational scientist and believe in energy healing. Many people think that people who believe in things like the paranormal, energy healing, or psychic powers are either ignorant of science or are pretty much crazy. There have been studies that have shown that it's not the case. A study published in the Journal of Personality and Individual Differences has shown that people who believe in paranormal are no less mentally disturbed than skeptics. In fact, it has shown that people who believe in the paranormal are in general more creative and intelligent because they're more open-minded. And there have been very serious studies done on energy healing and the paranormal. One of the most prestigious universities in the UK, the University of Edinburgh, even has a whole department dedicated to the study of the paranormal. And you can even get a PhD in parapsychology in that specific university. And there are very respected parapsychology departments in very prestigious universities all around the world. And in this course, I want to give you a very rational and scientific explanation of energy healing. That's why I'll focus a lot on reviewing and discussing a lot of peer-reviewed studies, so you can rest assured that what I teach here is not just my whim or my own personal theory. It's something that's based on legitimate science, on studies published in respected peer-reviewed journals. And I will never require you to just believe me on anything. I will simply give you the studies and you will be able to form your own opinion, because I respect your intelligence. And unlike other energy healers and new agers, I don't expect you to believe anything or to suspend your disbelief while going through this course. I just ask you to have an open mind that energy healing can be possible and test it out for yourself.